It's an island-based company aimed at helping local businesses. We've got Steve Hochart here to tell us more about Apps Hawaii. Hi, Steve. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thanks.
So when did this launch?
We launched last week.
Okay.
Yeah.
So brand new. And so tell us a little bit about Hawaii Apps.
So Hawaii Apps, it's a local company. And what we've done is we've put together a local team to help companies here in Hawaii develop apps for their businesses to help them be front and center with their customers. So it could be for existing customers that you have, trying to keep them engaged with your company, or to reach out to new customers as well.
Wonderful. So. All right, so we're on your website right now, HawaiiAppsInc.com. And so if someone visits your website, what are they going to see?
So if they visit the website, they're going to see an overview of who we are, what we do, and that's local company again, focused purely on doing mobile technology for customers. And then what they can see here is how to get started. And we made the site really fun. We have the Angry Mongoose theme going on. And we just wanted to make it easy for everyone to understand what it is that mobile technology can do and the types of things that we can do for their customers. And then it explains a little bit how we do it, how to get in touch with us. And in the future, we'll start featuring some of our new applications that we're doing as well.
So. Okay, so if you're a business owner and you're interested in getting more information, what should someone do?
All they got to do is go to the website and fill out the form here, and then that'll contact myself and some of my other business partners. And then we'll get in touch with them and then set up a meeting, sit down, and figure out what it is they're trying to achieve with mobile technology. Because 10 years ago, everything was websites.
Mm-hmm.
And now everyone's on their phones and they aren't sitting at their computers anymore. So the mobile applications is really the new internet, if you would. So
definitely. How would you say it's cost-wise?
Cost-wise, it can be very, very inexpensive to something, you know, very extravagant, like a gaming or something like that. But most of them they're very affordable, and we have kind of financing as well available for some companies if
cool.
they want to do that as well. So.
All right, HawaiiAppsInc.com. And if you want more information, visit them online there. Thank you so much, Steve. And
great.
Pleasure
thanks.
Meeting you.
Thank you.
And also good luck to you. And you know, we like to support local. So
all
thanks,
right.
my
Thank
friend.
You.